Are zombies?
Some of the inventive monsters.
Hollow, I think, yes.
A monster?
I'd say a monster. He has different body parts of different people, I mean, corpses.
A man.
A man. They would want to write about a monster.
I think a woman.
A woman.
It was written by a woman named Mary Shelley.
A woman? Mary Shelley? Yes.
Well, she was definitely not German, I would say British.
German or American?
American.
American?
German.
Drinking something, or maybe because he's eating something?
He used like a kind of helmet and electricity.
By magic.
Electricity?
Maybe a spell or something.